Green flag waves. Cody Evans says, let's race. Get it, Trump, please. Get it, Trump. You think I was going to let you get by without saying something, did you? Out in front, sets a 7 to Jeff McQuaid. Sean Wood, second to 57F, being challenged by the 57F to Josh Crombie. Hanson and 4th, and Cameron and 5th. That's your top 5, and out front, running away the 7 to Jeff McQuaid. Out of Victoria, now the 57X of Crombie. It's by the 57S of Sean Woods for second. Woods going to look inside though. In 3, Hanson's got a good threat going into 15. Running 4th. Good race for 2nd, 3rd, and 4th. Hanson's going to go to 3rd. Gets around the outside of Woods. Hanson ran a Walden Island on the right to 75 hobby stop. At least that's what our sheet says. Now Tammet looks inside of Sean Woods for 4th spot. The 18 of 57S. So the crazy cruiser, their first appearance of the year of our history, and they've been back several times throughout the year. Wide flag and away to stop your leader, the 7 to Jeff McQuaid. Tommy still in second, Hanson third. 1 lap to go. Uh-oh. The smoke out of your leader now. 7 spot. Went through turns 1 and 2. Here comes your winner. It's going to be the 7 of Jeff McQuaid. Your top 4, 4th place going to go to the 8, T of Austin Tammet, 3rd to 15, Kurt Hanson, 2nd, 57X, that's Josh Crombie, the winner. Out of Victoria, that is a 7 of Jeff McQuaid. Compacts will be